With Magic Edit, you can easily add or replace something in a photo. Just describe what you want and what should magically appear.
This sounds phenomenal, but to believe it, I'm going to need to see it in action.
Let's do it. Have you got a photo that could do with some editing?
Oh, so many. Oh, no, not that one. That's perfect. Next one. All right, we see these flowers down the bottom. They're giving Valentine's February. Can we change that to something with a bit more of a sunny disposition?
Done.
Phenomenal. All right, well, whilst I'm up here, can I be cheeky and ask for another set of edits?
Of course, go for it.
All right, let's go. All right, this picture over here, stunning, but the birds in the top corner, they're feeling a little bit distracting. Let's replace those, get them out the way, and let's get a nice headline up there.
Yeah, no problem. With Magic Eraser, you can automatically remove unwanted distractions. You simply brush over the area and bye-bye, birdies.
Phenomenal. For those of us who work in social media, who have to make content daily, often hourly, anything that elevates our creativity and saves us a little bit of time, absolute godsend.
That's the idea. With these new photo editing tools, you can add magic to your photos across the visual suite.